following experiment is dangerous. Do not try this at home. No, really, don't.
Petrol is, of course, highly inflammable. When it's in a confined space, like a balloon, it becomes the explosive part of a bomb. When the foil attached to the balloon reacts with the microwaves, it produces a spark, which ignites the petrol and produces a fiery explosion.
We do these experiments so you don't have to. Do not try this at home.